Marceau back to the 22. Circles. And that allowed enough time for Tennessee to get down the field on special teams. Tim Shaw among those down there. A 46-yard punt. Garcon lost 3 yards on the return. Tonight on Survivor, it's down to 3 tribal councils and 2 suspense-filled hours. Don't miss the season finale and live reunion show. Tonight, only CBS. Tennessee has 153 yards of offense. Indianapolis has 149. So these are not going to be eye-popping numbers by any stretch.
No, these are eye-wincing. Can you wince your eye?